Hello, I'm Kara DeFalco. A Burlington County man is dead after his car hit a tree in Ocean County. The 30-year-old was driving south on Route 539 in Stafford Township before his car veered off the road. He was taken to Southern Ocean Medical Center, where he died of his injuries. And a new Dave & Buster's may be coming to New Jersey. The owner of Freehold Raceway Mall submitted a proposal to replace an area of the mall that was once occupied by Sears. The space has been vacant since 2019.